So one of these guys is the champ.
I know. First of all, can everybody make some noise for the performers tonight? They all killed it. Shout out Don Millie, you were dope, man. Dude who came up and just freestyled, that's dope too. Like, I mean, it was tough, man. It was neck and neck with a lot of people. I don't even want to do this part. Can I get a drum roll, please? The winner tonight is KC the Truth. Bah, 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 bah.
Yeah, man, make some noise for Drew one time. KC the Truth is the new champ. Now, what we do, have you been to Showroom Rap before?
I have not.
Okay, so what we do is we run your track back. We call it a victory lap. You want to do that?
Yeah, I'll do it twice if you want me to.
Oh, hey,
that's what I'm
talking
about.
Let's go for one. Let's shoot for one, but you ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's go.
Hey, let me just take a second, man. Thank you to all y'all, man. This, it really means a crazy amount to me, really. When I'm ready, let's get it.
David, I love you.
Yeah.
Fucking love you.
Hey, I gotta say thank you to everybody that came out here, man. This is really crazy, to be honest. Yeah. So y'all gotta feel me a little bit more on this one.
Yeah. Call me to do something.
Hey. Hey. Look. Reaching for the clouds, but noticed there was nothing there. See, either way it go, I'm reaching for a touch of air. I'm suffocating myself in these certain situations. Just need to learn to stay away from unfamiliar faces and keep it loyal with the ones that always held me down and never held me back while I was trying to take over my town. I wake up early smoking weed and crushing coffee grounds. My grandpa was a man, so I'm doing the shit he taught me now. I'm trying to live correct and never check to check. I know you gotta dish it out if you expect respect, but it get hard when real skill is what we all neglect. I'm guilty of it too, but I ain't finished growing yet. So if you working on yourself, then let's progress. We can get it with this music, then we hustle through the stress. Yes, I'm down to put the world on my back. My operation under pressure's impeccable, I don't crack. That's why I sit on the moon and I conversate with the stars. I'm on a personal pursuit, so I've been raising the bar. Them instrumentals fill the air, we ride around in the car. And let them niggas manifest all of that hate from afar. That's why I sit on the moon and I conversate with the stars. Yeah. Hey, can everybody clap for me? Hey, look. No narcotic could take away or even cover the pain of being left inside your thoughts out in the thunder and rain. It's obvious they hate you soon as you step in the game. And if they ain't seeing the picture, they itching to get you framed. I spent a lot of days just feeling like I'm at the end. As long as my niggas with me, I won't never need no friend. I've been that same nigga while they follow all them trends. You let them in your inner circle, that's when that faking begins. Look, who is you? Nigga, you don't benefit the vision. If it's not gonna make us better, then it's not the way we living. Ain't gonna be making money if I'm sitting in a prison. So I'm taking all the steps to put myself into position. Seen it in his eyes that he ain't wanna see me blow. It's honestly not a surprise, man, you just should've let me know. We gotta have communication if you really wanna grow. And the lack of that will have us where we started in the snow. That's why I sit. Hey, what? Hey, hey, it's Minnesota, man. Hey, give a round of applause for yourself, man. Hey, thank you to Go 95.3. Shout out.